The man in the iron mask was an unidentified prisoner held in French jails during the reign of King Louis XIV. The prisoner's identity was carefully concealed by a black velvet mask, sparking endless speculation about his true identity and the reasons for his imprisonment. The enigmatic figure has inspired numerous works of fiction and remains one of history's most enduring mysteries. Follow for more.